Hi.
Hi. I heard what you did with the mother who was refusing dialysis. Very impressive.
You know, nothing happened.
Excuse me?
The other night. Nothing happened.
Oh.
I was leaving the Crab Shack, and you asked me for a ride home. You'd obviously had a bit too much to drink. And you fell asleep in my car before you told me where you lived. I slept on the couch.
But I woke up naked.
Nothing to do with me.
I'm lucky for both of us here, gentlemen.
Yeah. One of my greatest flaws.
Yesterday when you were young, everything you needed done was done for you. Now you do it on your own, but you find you're all alone. What can you do?
So I heard you got grounded.
Yeah, big time. There's Royal Proctor Ness. Thank you. And by this fog.
Well, you should know better than to try it out with Proctor. But I do like that you had Serena's back.
One for one and one for all, right? What a night. It was fun. You blast. You're actually fun once you let your hair down.
Yeah, well, that's one way to describe it. Let's just say me and Appletinis are no longer on speaking terms. By the way, nothing happened with me and Proctor.
I knew that. The whole idea of it was ridiculous.
Why was it ridiculous?
Because I've known you for 3 years, Ava. And you look for any excuse possible not to get involved. You blame it on work. You blame it on timing. But the fact is, you like flying solo. It's your zone.
You have issues, I have issues.
Like the island of misfit toys.
Hey, at least we have each other, right?
That we do. Walk on, walk on.